Ladies and gentlemen, please remove your caps as we pay tribute to the United States and all the men and women who have served under the American flag throughout our nation's history.